about Petra, by the way. Well, we can get Petra. Do I really want Petra? So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 heals. An additional cargo ship for us. Hopefully, Conquistador gonna survive this match from this guy. Actually, that's weird. I mean, moving like that, it is zone control, but for unknown reason, I'm not zoned at the moment. Totally unknown reasons. Focus if he steps on my foot tile so we do not starve because of that. Shrine into temple into lighthouse. Thanks for that. I never actually knew it works this way. Oh, we're kinda unhappy. I guess we gonna use Aqueduct in here for sure. Circus and Coliseum, and then gonna switch back to the. After that, it's probably Trireme. And after that. Some more Conquistas, I guess. You mean because of unhappiness debuff or what? Aqueduct is always amazing for capital. That's gonna grow a lot faster. Considering you're gonna overflow 40% of the food to the next level. And happiness gonna be fixed anyway. Workshop highly needed as well. Well, if you're gonna find silver somehow, somewhere. No silver. So let's buy missionary. Gonna convert two of our cities straight away. Temple into lighthouse monument. It's even friendly, by the way. Maybe we can like stack money and invest into that. Because that's gonna give us 11 happiness straight away. Hammer policy, of course. I have a new webcam and it makes some weird stuff with the colors, I guess. That's why I'm somewhat of a purple, if you say so. I'm not sure if that's a purpleness, actually. It's hard to tell. Shrine. Same. Shrine, temple, monument, lighthouse, or lighthouse, monument. Another island. Let's move Trident to sea. Rejected. Why would you reject that offer? Kinda weird. No way, you are moving my stupid horse. Not make for gems. Oh, it's me actually. Kinda scared that Aztec's gonna do something to me. Hopefully not. Let's zone this horse. He jammed into me and moved away. Works for me, I guess. Hammer policy. Oh, there is free passage in here, man. It's kinda shitty, but with treasure fleets that's gonna work. Okay, temple. Lighthouse. Monument. Well, to be fair, only Aztec can actually come for me, but it's still like from his borders. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 tiles to my capital. Maybe he will hit his timing eventually. Evil Eros. Oh, here's first as well. Fairly decent island. We're gonna settle right on Deer Tile. With the exploration, that's gonna be amazing. So, gonna use. Probably will you the inland city more, so let's just get hammers there so we can get a land army if you want to. That's a king's day for me, so. I can relocate this worker, by the way. I need barracks in case he's like intensively scouting my area with horse. Maybe he's preparing for an attack. Oh, I kinda need barracks in Jakarta. Porch as well. Diligence and curiosity. Okay. Petra, Abraxas with a medieval era. Well, he entered with a metal casting, so. Pretty good for us. Let's scout towards Prague. I'm gonna buy this ship. Let's get another Conquista. Settle the deer. Ration of friendship, spices, nutmeg. I'm not interested. I'm gonna make another trireme and scout the, yeah, this part of the map as well. By growing, that's insanely good. Buy the fish tile, work the fish tile, get work boats. Be shine here. No civil service. More tenants till treasure fleets. We can boost that with a writer's guild, I guess. If we really want to. Is that a German? Feels like German. And now she switched to the English. That's interesting. pieces after Notre Dame, maybe. Still average army is pretty low. We can check advisor, by the way. Not be trifled with, they have a stronger military than us. Yeah, that means actually he like slightly have more forces, but considering he is like farming this encampment and this one, he's probably using two units to zone and farm, two units in here, so he's probably like close to, and like considering he is close to us, so that's a fairly low amount of units. If only he pre-builds something. Now we're gonna grow into pure production, that's just amazing. We need slots in the city, because there's nothing to work before the treasure fleets actually. Anyone with silver? Prague won my religion, that's true. Yes, thanks. Can get that going there. I mean, bad thing that we actually gonna convert Shoshone into that, but who really cares? He's like Liberty, he's not gonna generate a lot of aid. Hardly will be able to utilize Jesuit. Make a fort in here. Let's do it like this. Yeah, I guess I'm blue. I'm gonna try to fix it later on, but I guess it's the way it is at the moment. I mean, I don't know. Still blue, I guess, right? Or that's better. I don't know, guys. I'm not gonna mess with the. It was pain in the ass to actually started running, so let's just be as it is right now, and then I'll just try to. Maybe this gonna do something. Kinda not doing anything. He just took my LD encampment, by the way. Just took encampment. That's probably a war sign. Probably a war sign. Kinda weird. Not a lot of gold, to be fair. Why are growing? And he's not answering now. That's interesting. Well, anyways, we have side promotion, so we're gonna see everything. If there's something to see. And Texcoco and Tlaxcala. Oh man. That's a suicidal cities, if I want to do something about that. Feels like nothing suspicious happening there. Some jaguars. Oh man, and this guy with the two coastals as well. That's really interesting. Shrine. What a weird place to settle. Which one? Right on the deer? Amazing place to settle. I'm having close in here, by the way. Don't see any problem with that kind of settlement. Oh, Aztecs, yeah. I don't know. Well, here's whales. I still need to find more settlement spots. Okay, let's make hammers into Makassar as well. Gold. Port. I'm not sure I can even delete this worker. I don't need that. Maybe the clear marsh tiles if I really want to. Still one trireme needed. That's true, often right, but still. When you are against the full exploration coastal empire, it's almost the same as the good old frigates. So you're gonna have a great admiral, and apart from that, movement and sight additionally, which helps a lot in the naval fights. Composite Bowman there. Monaco, Jerusalem, and Kuala Lumpur. And Kuala Lumpur is like that. That's interesting. Let's pledge this guy. So, still no silver. One key. Oh, we can liberate that fairly easily later on in the game. This one we used for Prague. Let's get granary and feed our capital, I guess. But I'm not in need of that trade. I don't know. He offered that, but he's not offering anymore. I mean, I don't need his spices, to be fair. If he gonna offer, then I'll probably gonna accept, but I'm gonna bother myself to go for it myself. Market, library for sure in the university. Actually, even aqueduct first to grow faster. Another island with marble. Oh man. Let's get university into Conquistador. I think we can use two workers in here. So. There. Open borders. spread to Makassar. Are we trading with him? So we kinda need to up our fate generation. Probably gonna settle right on ship to get this fish and all the stuff in here. Now we can feed capital. Now we are doing exploration today. At least that's gonna be amazing, one amazing exploration for sure. And by the way, we're gonna get allied status with Bogota and Prague, just because. And by the way, we can possibly convert Bogota and Budapest. We just need to swim with missionary, I guess. So I want engineer for sure. I just do like this. That's amazing island to settle for me. Two unique luxes, so that's gonna be a pepper and marble. We can liberate easily with frigates Kuala Lumpur and Jerusalem. If you want to. I guess it's time for Grand Temple, by the way. Temple, yes. I would love to get to Bogota. X-Ball for free. Thanks a lot. Thank you. He took out Polynesia, by the way.